Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is some more Call of Duty Ghost gameplay, and we're really not going to talk about this gameplay at all. We're going to be talking about a lot of stuff today. Now, I just want to start off by apologizing to you guys for not really uploading any videos recently. I've just really been extremely busy, and it's just been really hectic recently, so I hope you guys do forgive me about that. I am starting college starting on Monday now, on the 25th, so think about that. I'm starting college. It's not even like going back to school, like I'm going back to high school, I get to see all my friends again. I'm actually starting college now. It's just going to be completely different. I don't know what to expect when I walk in there. I don't know who I'm going to know, if I'm going to know anybody in any of my classes. I don't know anything. Like, it's going to just be a completely... I'm literally just walking into something that I have no idea what's going to be happening on Monday. So we'll see what happens, though. So I've been really busy recently. I've been pretty much working about 60 hours a week for the last 2 weeks, so it's been ridiculous. And now I'm going back to school on Monday, and then I'm working 40 hours this week at my job, at my country club job. It's just ridiculous. I have, like, absolutely no time to hop on and make a video when I get home. I don't even, like, feel like making a video because I get home and I'm exhausted. I just want to get ready to go to sleep so I can wake up to go to work again the next day. And I just want to apologize again about that, guys. So anyway, let's talk about going to college now. So, I mean, some of you guys that are watching this video probably have already had the experience of going to college. Some of you guys might be a little younger in high school. Maybe even you're going to start your freshman year of high school this year. I'm not really sure what the case is for you guys. But anyway, going into your first year of a new school, going into your first year of anything that you're really not going to expect, there's going to be a little bit of a nervousness in it. And I really feel that this year for college. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what the classwork's going to be like. I don't know what kind of people are going to be in my classes, if I'm going to like my teachers. I just don't know what's going to happen. So I really am just going in, walking into a with a blindfold on, pretty much going into this college, and I'm just kind of getting a little nervous now. I don't know what's gonna happen. I know I'm gonna have Tuesdays and Thursdays off from school, so at least I'll have some time, some downtime maybe to make a YouTube video, or some downtime to study a little bit, some downtime to do some really whatever I really want, whatever I need to do for school or whatever. Maybe I'll work sometime like that as well. So that's one of the good things. But just going back, going to school, going to college, starting something brand new, it's gonna be a cool experience. I do think I will enjoy it, but it's gonna be something that I'm gonna have to get used to at first. And one of the classes that I'm really looking forward to is gonna be a video introduction to video production. That thing looks pretty cool. I'm gonna be working on making like commercials, I think it's music videos. It's gonna be pretty cool. So I'm really looking forward to that class. But then again, it's also gonna be some schoolwork as well with my math classes, my English classes. So I don't know really what to expect. But Yankee Fan is going to college. I'm kind of nervous and I'm kind of excited at the same time. Really, I honestly don't want to go back starting this Monday because I just haven't had any downtime. I don't even remember the last time I had a day off. Probably the last time I had a day off was when I came back from vacation, which was 2 weeks ago. And I don't have a day off anywhere in sight either, because I just work every single day. Even when I'm in school now, I'm going to be working every single day. So I'm going to try really hard to get some YouTube videos up for you guys. Madden 15 is coming out on Tuesday, so I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get the game yet. I mean, I'm definitely going to get the game, but I don't even know if I have time to make some videos for you guys on the game. So hopefully I'll try to get something out. Maybe I'll go to the midnight release and then just try to play it a little bit before I go to work on Tuesday. So we'll see what happens, though. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, please make sure you drop a like. And if any of you guys already went to college, or if you're in college right now, let me know what your experiences are on your first day of college, what you expect, what you went in expecting, and what really happened. So anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace.